Hello, Peggy.
You evil bitch. How dare you come back?
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm the only bad parent in the room.
Don't you dare put us on the same level.
Hello, princess.
You must have got the wrong person.
Perhaps it's a jogging memory.
You are so going to regret this.
Go, once and for all.
Get out. I'm not going to drop this. No.
Bobby, you killed Lucy.
Sometimes in life, you don't get what you want.
I do. Phil's made his choice, Shirley.
Marry me, Tom.
I love you.
I'm fine.
Get out before I drag you out. This may not be the first time that this has happened to you. Sharon, you bitch.
Hello, princess.
You really think I'm going to fall for this prodigal father rubbish, eh?
Well, I'll still hate you in the morning.
I wouldn't want it any other way.
I bloody love you, Mrs. Ring.
I love you too.
Oh! Let me go, you honey!
Shut up! How do you like it?
Gotta get up. Right, you're Sharon Rickman.
No, I'm Sharon Watts. You're fired. Both of you. Now get out.
There's your bags and there's the door. Get out of my pub.
What about Phil? You slept with him, remember?
You must be mistaken. My dad died a long time ago.
Phil, hey? Wanting his dinner, is he?
Everything okay?
No, Sharon was just coming.
No, Sharon wasn't.
Happy anniversary.
So I decided to do the sensible thing. Come back, find me old mates and pick up where I left off.